Good afternoon, fellow Toastmasters. As you heard, my greatest fear is public speaking. Interestingly, according to most studies, public speaking is people's number one fear. And number two is death. Can you believe that most people are afraid of public speaking than dying? So in another way of saying this is, for an average person, if you go to a funeral, you are better off in a casket than giving a eulogy. Thank you. Thank you, Toastmasters.